names are those?
Albert, Ellen, Marvin, Timaeus, Kaya, Bennett.
Present!
Wow, Bennett's really fired up for this.
So you're Bennett? Excellent. I like your enthusiasm. Make sure to channel that vigor into your poetry.
Yes, sir!
Even adventurers want to learn how to write poetry. I see this is going to be a popular class.
Tone-deaf Bard's gonna make a fortune!
My dear students, in a moment, we will gather by the terrace in front of the cathedral, where I will divulge to you my experiences and techniques in the art of poetic composition. After class, I would like every one of you to compose a love poem and hand it to me for, constructive criticism. As for your tuition fees, by all means, wait until the course is over before paying. But don't even think about vanishing. In addition to Mora, payment in alcohol is also warmly welcomed.
A quick question, sir. Does our special arrangement still stand?
But of course! And when the time comes, you can hand in your homework first. I to collect the homework submissions together.
Does that fall under the assistant's duties? Do we get paid for this?
Think of it as an initiation into Mondstadt's traditional culture. An opportunity to immerse yourselves in the Windbloom Festival. I'm going to great lengths here to make sure you're a part of the festivities. Not to mention, it would entitle you to a share of the remuneration.
Oh, sir, yes, sir!
Good. In that case, when Kai has finished with his homework, let's go and look for him at the Knights of Favonius headquarters. But for now, I've got classes to teach. Traveler, why not make the most of it and check things out in the meantime? The vendors in Mondstadt have arranged all sorts of festive activities. Don't forget to try them out.